Hey.
Peace.
Jeff Markowitz here, dressed up as a can of Silly String. Probably asking yourself why. The reason I'm here at Cap Impala's Masquerade Social. The theme, pizza and ices. The other theme, well, let's say the motif, masquerade. Look around you. Millions of campers having fun, dressed up as different people. Let's walk around and ask some of these people if they're having a good time and what they're dressed up as. Come on. Oh. Girls, these of course are some of the girls from Navajo. Say hi to Steve.
Hi.
What are you girls dressed up as?
Babies.
Basically babies. Are you excited about the pizza and the ices?
Yeah.
Are you mad that I asked these same questions last year?
No.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
All right, wave to Steve. Okay, let's move on. Hey, we have Eric Opel here. Eric, who are you dressed up as?
Rocky.
Which Rocky? Rocky 1, Rocky 2?
Rocky 3.
Looks great. Seth, turn around. Say hi to Steve.
Hi.
What are you dressed up as?
A skeleton.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
All right. Uh-oh, I think I know who this guy right here, Alex Goldman's dressed up as. Alex, tell us, let me hear a little imitation of who you're dressed up as.
Jeff Schechter.
Great imitation. I've heard him say that all the time. Alex, you excited about tonight's party?
Yeah, especially the pizza.
All right. I understand it's going to be a color war break tonight. Is that true?
Yes, it is.
Any clue on who the generals are?
Nope.
There you have it. No generals. I'm a can of Silly String. Oh, some of our counselors. Let's talk to our counselors. Counselors, come in here. Come on in. Could you guys tell us who you are and what you're dressed up as?
Oh, what do they say? I haven't heard. This is hard music.
Yeah. How about you? What are you guys dressed up as?
I'm myself. I'm just a...
Magnus, come here. We have Magnus from Iceland. What are you dressed up as?
Jeff Baker.
Jeff Baker. Okay, you having a good time tonight?
It's really great. It's unbelievable, beautiful folk here around. I really like it. It's great to be here around.
All right, great. Vic, what are you dressed up as?
It seems like I'm a waiter, but I'm not sure, though.
A waiter, not bad, not bad. Who else? Karen. Karen, you and I go to the same cloth here. What are you dressed up as?
Garbage.
Oh, that's terrible. Well, it's good, and you do it well. Are you having a good time?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Who else? Let's talk to some campers now. Oh, wait, someone who's...
No one wants to dance with garbage, you know, so it's not...
It's not easy being refuse, I know. Girls, come here. Say hi to Steve. Future bank executives. Phil. Phil, baby, who are you dressed up as?
A hippie.
You look more like Rob Golub.
What?
You look like Rob Golub.
Yeah, he's the one who made this costume.
There you have it. We'll come back later. Every once in a while, a camper comes along who's more than a camper. Camper, video expert, general friend. I'm speaking of none other than John Magliano. John, it's nice to have you here, camper. Are you having a good time at the social?
Oh, yes. This is great. I'm enjoying all the video equipment and audio. It's just spectacular, all the stuff that this place has.
Let me ask you a question. There's a rumor about a color war break tonight. I'm unsure. You're unsure. Have you heard anything about it?
No, I haven't, Jeff. If I do, I'll let you know.
Camera. Okay. So any last messages for posterity?
No, not really. But do you notice that I'm wearing Glenn Isaac's shirt?
Glenn Isaac's is not here, but his shirt is. Glenn, anything to say? Okay, thanks, Glenn. We're going to try now for that dream interview with Dave Koerner. As you know, we've tried a number of times to get it. We're not sure if it'll be successful. As a good reporter, I can only try again. He's over here, come on. It's not easy being Sully String. Excuse me. Here we go, I hope it works. Dave, I know we've tried this before. I know we have a bad history. Can we just have a couple of words with you?
Sure, Jeff. How you doing?
Well, I just wanted to know what you were dressed up as tonight. Stop that. No flossing with my outfit. Come on. What are you dressed up as?
Dressed up as Alex.
Not bad. Let's see Alex. It's a good likeness. It's a good likeness. You want to get Michael Stern? All right, Mike, who are you dressed up as?
Paul Jacobs.
Can you do an imitation?
Hey, you over there. Come here. Get over here before I beat you up.
He's got it down pat. Well, we finally got the interview with Dave. Any last words?
Yeah. Who are you dressed as, Jeff?
I'm dressed as Silly String, a can of Silly String.
Very good.
There it is. Oh, Josh. Greta, come on in. I'm dressed as a can of Silly String.
A can of what?
Silly String.
Looks very good on you.
Last year we interviewed you. We asked you about the pizza. Could you tell us about the pizza and the ices?
Pizza tonight is going to be outstanding, but it's going to take a while until it gets here. And the ices are all different colors. They'll like it. How do you like how the kids look?
I think the kids look great. I think there's a lot of.
How do you like how they look?
They look great.
I think so too.
Well, where's my namesake? I need my pendant back. Let's find them.
Oh,
where
yeah,
is he?
Someone circulating around like you.
Yeah, there's somebody masquerading like me up here. Where is he?
We have to find him.
Go find them.
I'm gonna go try to find
him. Okay, you go find them. And who are you? Where's Daryl?
You having a good time?
Yeah.
Next year, would you consider dressing like a man?
What?
Never mind. You like the pizza and the ices?
Yeah.
All right, Tara. Cool.
Kids do best they can.